Okay, this thing is what I cook my, I roast my nuts in this air fryer. And it started to smoke the last two times that I used it. And I think it's because the oils from the peanuts are up here. So I have to get into some really awkward parts of this air fryer. So first thing I'm gonna do is remove this. This usually gets washed with soap and water separately, but I have to do the outside, and I need to do up here where the heating element is as well. So I'm gonna start this now. I need to add some water to the vinegar. Move some things. Okay. there's a lot of grease in there. For someone to clean right there. That's from the peanuts. Very sticky. Thank you. It's coming off. still smokes. I'm